Police in the Poconos investigating an arson. Investigators say someone set this mobile home on fire about 6 o'clock Saturday morning. It's located on Blue Ridge Road in Ross Township, Monroe County. No one was hurt in that fire.